Any feature is I'm reflective of a hollow to a degree. As the systems of the whole of life, for what is the bad motion with that motion of mind, and so the universe can know its infinite self-love. You are within it as you are within it as it sits within your energy. It's eternally moving with change, and this is cause and result as it is motion, yet not a self-life. A deliverance from what was to what is here has always been present, yet shredded in time is infinite being. Cause it's one progressing reality, it is expressed but too interpreted in one yet infinite ways. None any less valid than any other, and oftentimes seemingly contradictory in how it is per se, thus reflecting yet that disorder of contradiction is reflective of the order of the uniform, flexible yet unyielding all. Existed eternally and well as a vibration, the moment what is came to be simple and existing in the whole separate unified forms at different points in time. What appears to begin is a shifting form on right. What is the one and all is shrouded in time and motion as what is tangible and intangible within the universe has not yet allowed for one at a given time, and on the scene no one understand differently in space as prior forms of experience on different levels of consciousness have influence in the reaction to dimensions of truth, different expression in reaction to the impression of thus feeling from reality, which in itself is one perception for a time and been the eternal universal cycle of environmental and self-discovery to projection and expression naturally eliciting further reaction in myself and one's surroundings to discover what was not yet apparent but was always within and around us. If different layers of you are a unique and irreplaceable focal point occupying a tangible space and intangible spaces, you are your focal point, it seems will naturally be different because your focal point does not share the same space as another and no to do. When in a classroom, every student sees the teacher from a different perspective because they are all sitting in a different place. Your essence and how you are understood by others on different levels can be very foreign to one another, even when there is believed to be a collective understanding of an individual seemingly solidifying summoning. That collective can betray the truth as that can muddy understanding, other times it can clarify.